Hello, everybody. Greenful 777 here with part 4 of New Super Mario Brothers for the DS. In this episode, we are going to be tackling this monster pit of evilness. No! Darn it. Well, I got a one-up from it. I'm not gonna complain. Unless I do. Oh. Basically, these levels are basically like every way mid through the level. Ah, darn it. They're midway through the level. Midway through the world each time. And at the end of them, there's a special boss. He's special. Guys, let's do this. This is the third star coin right here. Although I usually get it second. There's a whole bunch of coins there that you can just get if you want. And here is the way to the second star coin that I get third. There's a secret ending to this level that I may show you afterwards, if I can stand it. I think I will, though. But with bloopers, though, how long do you guys think this episode's gonna be? I think it's gonna be like 20 minutes long, even though it's just one episode that has just the one level. Anyway, this here is Bowser Jr. He's really simple. All you need to do is jump on his head 3 times or ground pound him. He's really simple. That was actually funny how easily I defeated that. And then he's gonna take her to the real castle of the game. The final castle. Or maybe not the final castle. Save, yes, please. Saved. Not gonna see you guys in the next episode, though. Because I'm gonna show you the secret exit in this episode. But I'm gonna go to the other episode first. It's complicated. I'm gonna record the next episode, and then I'm gonna show you how to get to the thing. Okay, understood? Okay then, guys. I'm back! Okay. What we have here is the blue shell suit. We are invincible when we go like that. And we can go like that as well. At which point we travel at high speeds and are locked in one direction until we hit something. I'm gonna hope and pray that I don't die. Well, I'm not gonna pray. I wouldn't want to trouble God with something so trivial. You know, he's a busy guy. So what we're gonna want to do is just head back down here again. And then just wall jump up. Head in here. And you probably remember this. You were just seeing this part a few moments ago in the episode. Well, maybe not moments. Perhaps minutes, even seconds, perhaps. And we can just do this. Oh, yes, you can also break blocks while doing this, which is always a plus side. Well, is it? Not quite always, but Sometimes an upside. And that'll bring us out here. And I'm gonna try and get this! Oh yeah! That's the best you can do. get the top of the flagpole. The one up at the top of the flagpole wasn't yet in this. Or maybe it was, I don't remember. But this here is... this here is a cannon. And this one will take you to World 5, I believe. So, see this here? You can get from there to there. Without even finishing this. So all this, that's optional. And that really is optional. So is that. But I'm gonna do them anyway. Because I'm a masochistic little Let's Player. See you guys in the next episode. Bye. So that's all 3 star coins, actually, that I just got. Like I said, well, I don't think I did said, this game really is quite simple. There's... are you kidding me? Well, there's also a secret ending to this level that you can't ordinarily get. Kidding me again! Double kidding me! Oh yes, I didn't die that time. Oh yeah. Let's just go on through here. And do you guys remember that Ultra Shroom that I got last time? I'm not gonna use it. This is Bowser Jr. He's really simple. All you need to do is just jump on his head. 3 times. A ground pounding counts for 2 times. Or... darn it! That would have been so awesome! 4.